Avanti. Ezio.
Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un café.
What's café?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here. Have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can you afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, Messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco! Muove il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! You grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
You wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari!
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
Thank you.
all the gods flock.
I cannot do that. Not to wear anything.
Inspiration to us all. Grazie, davvero amico.
Fresh cut leech. Who requires bleeding?
Who do you take yourself for? This is my distretto.
What kind of trash?
Come from the next tree,
sir.
Damn! I've got to get out of here.
Get on his blind eye. Keep him easy.
Swinging target.
Just let me go. I'm nobody.
You're not important. I want no part of it.
Sweet Jesus. What happened here? Why are the guard unable to contain the violence?
Pomegranate, ideal for the liver.
I've many other items too to harmonize your. The wise patches. Good day, signore.
Come, amici. sheep's urine and rosemary pork.
If you seek fair prices for quality... I'll be here should you need me. Moving!
Step away, Capone.
Come on. what I mean.
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Torno fra un attimo. So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never stopped shoddy merchandise.
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the...
Stay close.
Unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti. You will say I am quite fast.
Andiamo.
You should not be up.
Attenzione! Non si deve più!
Is that necessary?
Nothing for you here, peasant.
All right, die!
What happened to you?
Have I seen you before today? I don't know. Something about you.
I'm not kidding.
Hurry!
Can't take us all.
That's right!
Then leave it open.
Shouldn't be a...
Let's go. Listen to them squeal.
Pathetic. It's no wonder their master hides.
Don't you dare die! Get him and get the box!
Remember
for now!
Flank him and keep it simple. Your openings carefully, men. This one is no fool.
Go!
You hold your dog. Or you tire of Ezio.
Come on.
Seguimi. All right, this way.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests, and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests, and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well, and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
this madman?
Go away, dog. You are under my watch now, Agnello. If I... Fine. Die.
Notice to all cittadini. Due to the shortage of funds after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests, a levy will be imposed upon all importation of goods deemed non-essential.
Nothing here for you.
I have four murders and two robberies of the soul.
You die. Boy!
Go!
Just be ready to strike. The time is right.
Down!
Blind side!
You require
a good
for no risky strikes, man. Wait for a good opening.
Now the bet!
Finish him!
Following the recent festival fire in San
Jose. Remember what I told you, ragazzi.
Now the bet! Blindsided.
Don't let him escape!
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Please, enter.
Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
My recent good fortune finding new supplies was paid off, and as I passed... Down!
He's here!
Stay up there, criminale!
Get him!
You belong down below.
Peasants are not allowed up here.
Do not be deceived by those voices seeking to justify that. Here is nothing.
Get down, or I'll throw you down.
He's here!
Your master! Stop!
What the devil are you doing up here?
You... Eccolo! You won't escape!
Damn it! I see him!
Right here with you, fratello!
I will kill you all! After him!
Ah!
won't get him!
You are a dead man. You are a dead man. Faster! We're losing him! There he is! Naju! He's losing us! Faster! Raga! There! Get out!
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards, save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, though, Ezio. We await word of your success.
Let us never tolerate the assassin's cowardly way! We must find this execrable agent of Satan!
Yours.
The axeman is busy, but we'll fit you.
You and all your
Your little house of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we also...
Enough. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called a meeting. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
You're not allowed to be still. Leave!
If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target now.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cazzo, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. Be right back. If Carlo speaks true, I must find a place to hide just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks. No, I've worked too hard for this.
Afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trova alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio, how can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.